Z by HP powers creative collaboration everywhere for today's creators. Today HP Incorporated introduced the latest HP ZBook Studio G8, ZBook Fury G8, and ZBook Power G8 built for professional creators and power users who need performance, reliability, expandability, and versatility to work fluidly and get the job done in any environment. Today's creators are focused on delivering breakthrough experiences and require powerful and flexible technology that enables them to stay productive and collaborative. As businesses have shifted from traditional offices by default to hybrid environments by design, technical and creative professionals need pro-grade performance on the go. With 32% of office employees expected to work from home for the foreseeable future, and 33% of IT decision makers reporting that support for remote work is their number one challenge, businesses must be prepared to support the future of work. Remote collaboration is even more important in hybrid work environments, and delivering personalized computing experiences and the right IT solutions is essential. HP Central has been an integral part of keeping businesses up and running and keeping people productive during the pandemic. HP Central makes it easy for creators to take advantage of remote access to workstation power with Emmy Award-winning Central Remote Boost software. The real-time collaboration capability of this solution is a powerful tool that brings fast, responsive performance on demanding projects to artists, designers, and engineers, access the full resources, compute power, and infrastructure of the office or production studio while working from anywhere. Central keeps data locked up and secure while still enabling a real-time local remote work experience. Users can now access the best-in-class performance of the new ZBook G8 lineup from anywhere while also having the ability to access workstations and workflows remotely. At the same time, the HP Security Suite keeps user data safe and secure, including the new HP Tamper Lock Intrusion System that will let IT departments know if someone tries to remove the cover of the PC.